and breakage while leaving my hair feeling light and natural. Whenever I'm using hairstyling tools that are hot tools like curling irons or straighteners, I want to ensure